Hi, my name is Zane and I live in Southern California. While we were working, my wife and I made a very comfortable living in the movie industry. Our income was such at the time that we never gave a second thought about purchasing most things. I believe that we could continue with that lifestyle with slight modifications when we retired 9 years ago. But sadly, I was very wrong. As a result, we quickly started withdrawing money from our savings. And after a few years, we began removing money out of our 401ks. Neither one of us wanted to cut back on our lifestyle. And we definitely were not ready to go back to work again. You just get used to being retired. So I started calculating how many years we could live on our remaining funds before we would run out of our money, before we'd become financially bankrupt. And frankly, the future wasn't very bright. We had been involved with Oneness or the Golden Age movement since 2005, but we had stepped away from it in 2014 when we retired. However, in 2018, for some strange reason, we were drawn back in again and we became involved attending online courses and classes. And with that, the oddest things started happening. Without changing our spending habits, we began to spend less money from our savings. And then after a while, we stopped withdrawing money from our 401k, and we weren't getting any more income. It just was something was happening, and the only difference was that we've been taking these courses. And lately, within the past couple months, we've just been adding money to our savings instead of withdrawing money. All I can say is this is just a miracle. I cannot understand how it could come about any way other than that. Nothing is different. The only thing that is changed is that we're doing these Golden Age movement courses, and it's been wonderful. I thank you so much for taking the time to listen to my sharing. Wish you all a great day.